How's it coming?
Very, very well. It's a flurry of deliveries. Feels like Christmas morning. It's exciting. It's really coming together. And I would like to point out that if you have any very understandable questions about the price tag, that sound, quality. At Pfizer, at Merck, that unit would be right at home. That goes for all of it.
Good. I want you to have what you need.
Oh, well, I doff my proverbial cap to you, sir.
When do you think we'll be up and running?
Within a month, I'd say.
2 weeks.
Or, yeah, 2 weeks.
Good. Very good.
By the way, that sample you asked me to run, I ran it, and it is quite good.
Thank you very much, Gail. You can give that to Victor to discard.
Oh, sure. Is that our competition?
I'm sorry?
It really is quite good. The purity, of course, I'm speaking of. Speaking strictly in chemical terms. And I can't, as of yet, account for the blue color. But, if that is our competition, we have our work cut out for us, so to speak.
You don't have any competition, Gail. Not as far as I'm concerned. After all, how pure can pure be?
Well, it can be pretty darn pure. Mr. Fring, I can guarantee you a purity of 96%. I'm proud of that figure. It's a hard-earned figure, 96. However, this other product is 99. Maybe even a touch beyond that. I'd need an instrument called a gas chromatograph to say for sure, but that last 3%, it may not sound like a lot, but it is. It's tremendous. It's a tremendous gulf.
Gail, for our purposes, 96% will do just fine. Please, don't let this trouble you.
Yeah. It's just, I'd love to know who synthesized it, is all.
A man who wants to work with me. A trained chemist, like yourself. But it won't happen. I don't consider him a professional.
If he's not, I don't know what that makes me. I'm not trying to talk myself out of
with
a job.
With this person, there are other considerations.
His is the best I've ever seen, hands down. And I look at this place that you've built, the money you're investing, sparing no expense. And I know that you want the best.